Basically, I had logged into the server, found location I wanted to build my base, and had started building it, which was about to become a painstakingly long process. Alright, so basically I forgot to record audio here, but I'm going to basically say what I meant to say in this. By the way, the entirety of what you just saw was about 2.5 hours of me building my base, because how long it took to get grid eye. Anyways, so this is the base. I'm not quite finished with the staircase. The roof's almost finished. I need about, like, maybe 24-ish, like right glass. So let me just go ahead and come up here and show you what's inside. Really not anything, but just so you can see what it looks like from the inside. So really close to finishing the roof. Pretty much the entire base finished. Only thing that really needs work is the staircase. And yeah. Since I used to be a Minecraft tryhard, I bought a mouse that specifically can butterfly click, and I noticed that in Bedrock Edition, the tick rate for hitting a player is lower in Bedrock than it is in Java. So butterfly clicking is even more powerful in this version than it is in the others.
Yikes. Oh. Oh, so PvP is like, we won't win against you in like PvP.
I mean, I kind of vowed to not use it because of how broken it is in Bedrock.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Get used to that. Okay, so what's going on the server? What's happening?
Okay, so right now there's a 1 month grace period to gather loot and quest. I said it should be a week, but he's like, no, 1 month. I'm like, oh, okay, that's gonna delay some content. Anyways, so I'm like, okay, fine, yeah, sure, 1 month grace period, that's cool. I got full iron in the first hour. I completed my semi mega first starter base in the first day as well. I've been grinding for 5 hours. Logged on today.
Jesus.
Yeah, I've been absolutely tryharding the server, but that's besides the point. Marcus has his base built. He originally built the one at spawn, but then he moved and now in that base. And yeah, that's pretty much it. The end isn't banned. You can still go to the end, but you're not allowed to kill a dragon.
You buy a bed?
Yeah. Okay, you can rejoin.
No.
Oh, okay. And I'm finally done with my fancy staircase. Cool. Pretty nice. I think it flows with the build very well.
Man, man, man.
Another thing that's kind of important for me to mention is that I had a plan to build a massive wheat farm inspired by the value of wheat on 2b2t and make it public.
You ready?
Allow me to quickly explain what's going on here, because it probably makes no sense to you unless you are said person, who I will be referring to only as Moo. So, Moo had invited me to his base, and unbeknownst to him, I was going to be making a proposition for us to join sides, because we were probably undoubtedly the two most powerful players on the server. So, this is how that went. Okay, so now that Marcus isn't in the room, I think teaming up could be very beneficial for us.
Yeah, I mean, we might be the most experienced here.
I mean, you're clearly good at everything I'm bad at. Since the only thing I'm good at is PvP.
Yep, I'm all right at building. I can do redstone a little bit.
Alright, well, it's a good thing for that I built an entire tunnel to this base, because if you had said no to the teaming, then I kind of would have been fucked, but you said yes, so that's good.
I mean, yeah, we're probably the best here, so.
Oh, and then
This
hold
is.
on. Over here is where the valley of wheat is going to be.
Just gonna look through your chest real quick. Okay.
That's not cool. That's not cool.
Hello.
Hey, yo.
What's up?
How's it going?
I've already clocked about 10 hours.
What the
When did I get on today? 9, 10? Yeah, about five hours for me.
Jesus
Make it
Christ.
six. Make it six, actually. Get
Holy
why can't I
crap.
get out? Why can't I get out?
And I just found a wandering trader that trades for your light gray dye. I mean, I'm already finished with the
Yeah.
base, but like, that's still pretty cool.
Already? Jesus. Well, actually, you did just say 10 hours, so I shouldn't be too
Yeah,
surprised.
I sent a screenshot.
Oh yeah, I totally remember that. It's my favorite, man.
I sent it today.
Ah.
I then mined in an absolutely massive cave for 35 minutes and got 42 diamonds from just 35 minutes. What? How do you explain that?